Hi, Ryan.
Hello.
Hey. It's our dressing room. So nice in here. Let's go.
Can we swear?
Fuck it up.
Okay.
Oh, flower bridge. Flower
I just gotta bridge. Beep
That's
it all out.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. This is Megan, our resilient ballerina. I love that line. It's
Thank
great. At the Hyatt Regency. We just finished our quick rehearsal and then we're gonna head to Harbor View for lunch. My arm is really sore, so hopefully I don't injure it anymore today. We get to see the view of the harbor-ish kind of. Oh, it's Rose! Hi, Rose! We got some takeout boxes. We got chicken and chicken. So bougie. Favorite, it's so freaking good. It's like red bean and coconut, and I can't zoom in. I'm trying to zoom in. There you go. But it's so good. Yay! Thanks, Chelsea.
What's today? Day 4?
Day 4.
Day 3. So, welcome to day 4. It's like nighttime because we're back from rehearsals. And it was a little nerve wracking, actually. I'm like scared of the stage.
She killed it.
But like it's so uneven, so I feel like I can't go full out because I'm scared of like eating shit.
Story of our lives.
Yeah, but if it wasn't that, then I would feel okay. How about you, Jamie? How do you feel?
My feet are dead.
Oh my god, same, 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 same.
But same. Those cracks are.
Yeah. No, they're not great. Very nervous about that. Tonight I'm gonna practice my talent just 2 times, work out, call it a night. Wake up early, do my hair.
Kill the game. Be the baddest bitch you are.
Yes, we're gonna slay it. Mm-hmm. So, see everyone tomorrow. Today's the day.
Yay! We're gonna kill it. Let's get it.
How's everyone feeling? Functional and fashionable. My makeup, my hair stuff, all my different waters, shoes, numbing spray, butt glue, freaking icy hot because I'm gonna die.
We have matching buckles, I think.
I just got on Amazon.
Yeah, same.
Oh, no, it's different. It's different.
Still butt glue. Butt glue.
Every time I do a pageant, I have to buy new butt glue. After the last rehearsal, I started to do my own makeup. There was one makeup artist, so a few of us did our own hair and makeup because it was coming down to crunch time and there was no way one person could do all of our makeup. But from past experience, I was already going to do my own hair and makeup. It's a hit or miss with pageant makeup artists, so rather than risking it, I always just do it myself. And then I would just go and ask for some touch-ups, such as adding more contour or having more volume into my hair.
Oh yes! Thank you. Okay, thank you.
Wow, Bobby Pim.
Bobby Pim.
Really every sign.
You know what?
Another this morning. Yeah. Oh. She's in Chinatown.
Finally, the show starts, and everything flew by so quickly. We did our opening dance with introductions, talent segment, swimwear, and evening wear with onstage questions. The full show can be seen on YouTube if anybody is interested. After we finished all our segments, we had an hour-long wait, so we got plenty of time to change into our chi paos and get ready for coronation. I think during this time, people were finally having dinner, and they also had a band on stage to perform an hour. So we were just chilling backstage until it was time for us to get back on. In 2022, the awards were Miss Community Service, Miss Congeniality, Miss Talent, 2nd, 3rd, and 4th Princess, Miss San Francisco Chinatown, and Miss Chinese Chambers of Commerce, also known as 1st Princess.
The 2022 Thunder Valley Casino Resort Miss Chinatown USA pageant, the contestant with the highest score.
Contestant number 10, Crystal Lee. 10号街来李西头。我说眼里光彩，谱写了你们人生的诗篇。
I don't know what to say. I'm just happy. Okay, that's it. I don't know what else to do.
She's more than just happy. She's ecstatic. She manifested
it. I've manifested it. That's for sure.
The queen she is.
Yes. It's a good year. A good night. I messed up a lot, so I couldn't believe it. So it's been really great. And we have an early morning tomorrow. So see y'all tomorrow.